The pleasure, though, and the pain, by the song.